How to bypass Discord phone number verification. So if you want to bypass Discord phone number verification, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, you need to go with your browser or your Google, because there is no way that you can bypass the Discord phone number verification. You need to enter the code, you need to enter the phone number, you need to verify to create or to log into your account, right? So in order to bypass that, there is a way. What you can do is just open up your Google or your browser. Here you will have temp numbers. So you just need to simply search for temp number or temporary number. And after that, you can go with any website that you're comfortable with. And you need to verify. And after the verification, here you will have the countries. You can simply select any country that you're comfortable with. After that, you will have the number. You need to copy the number from here, select the number. You will get the code right here. So you can use these temporary numbers to bypass your Discord verification. So that's the only way. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.